turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Hey, class of 2020, this is Mr. Callen, your proud high school principal, wishing you good luck and congratulations on your high school graduation. Although we'd love to be doing this in person, unfortunately, because of the national pandemic, we cannot. But just remember, as with all life struggles, you're not in it, you're going through it. And so therefore we put together this video, which hopefully will bring you back some fond memories of the people and places that made your high school career a great one.
Hey, class of 2020, this is Superintendent Loeschner, wishing each and every one of you congratulations and good luck as you travel into the future and on to bigger and better things. We're so very proud of what you accomplished. Once again, congratulations, and we'll see you at graduation.
First you both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong and we're small. Turn to a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost.
Hi, this is Dr. Doolin, assistant principal of Brentwood High School. To the class of 2020, I know when you walked through our doors in September of 2019, you couldn't have imagined it being cut short. Although you may not have had the experience that you've hoped for in your senior year, please know that this year will not be forgotten. Today, you are tougher, stronger, and definitely more patient than you have ever been. I am proud of the work that you have been able to complete. I am proud of the person that you have become, and I am most proud of the difference that I know you will make. Congratulations, you did it.
Hello, Brentwood High School class of 2020. It's Miss Denise. Congratulations, I'm so proud of you and all that you've accomplished. You've been persistent and all of your hard work has paid off. You've learned a lot while at Brentwood High School, and I'm sure those life lessons will carry you far. Be well and stay safe.
We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Miss Crawford, it's undeniable. Ross is better.
No, Mr.
guessing it's all about snuggling. Snuggling's better.
But one thing we can agree upon is
we're gonna miss the class of 2020.
We're gonna miss
them
more.
I'm gonna miss them more.
No!
Hello, Brentwood Class of 2020. This is Mr. Bennis, the Coordinator of Guidance, with this important message. I would like to take this opportunity to wish you all a heartfelt congratulations on graduating this year. Despite the current situation, there is so much to look forward to in your life as you surpass this milestone. You are Brentwood strong and will be proud Brentwood alumni, as I am. Good luck in your future endeavors, wherever they take you. Breathe, relax, learn, and grow, and most importantly, have fun doing it. The entire Brentwood community is extremely proud of you. Thank you, and enjoy.
Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
Hey guys, Dr. Grella here. I just want to say congratulations to the class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020. It has been an honor and a privilege working with you this year and watching your successes as the year has gone on. I want to wish you all the best of happiness and success in your future. Have a wonderful summer, and I hope that you keep in touch. God bless.
Find out what we're made of. Called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3.
Celebrando con todos ustedes uno de los logros más grandes en sus vidas. Mantengan desde hoy las puertas abiertas para incontables oportunidades y un futuro maravilloso. Muchas felicidades.
Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
To our Brentwood High School seniors, we are proud of you. Este es un logro tremendo. Estamos orgullosos de ustedes. Congratulations, Brentwood High School Class of 2020. Go forth and be wonderful.
Never let go, never say goodbye.
I just want to say I'm so proud of everything you've accomplished this year, and I can't wait to see what you'll do in the future. Love you guys.
Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. You can count on me cause I can count on.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You did it!
Show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide, left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. You can't let this one slide.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not.
Good luck, guys. We're gonna miss you.
Of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the
2020, Miss Marangolo here, wishing you the best of luck on your graduation. Always hold your head up high, reach for the stars, and always believe in yourself, because you can be anything you want to be. I know we will always believe in you. Congratulations, class of 2020. You did it.
Wanting to say congrats to the class of 2020!
To call you, but I know I will one day. Hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday. Hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say,
Class of 2020, I know things didn't go as planned, but sometimes in life, the best things are unexpected. We love you always at Brentwood High School.
The seniors, it was fun teaching you chemistry. I can't wait to see what you do in the future. Congrats to the class of 2020. We lost on the way because the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your...
Ladies and gentlemen, damn proud of you. Now go out there and dominate.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I'm so proud of you. I'll miss you guys. Best of luck.
And my heart feels like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes.
2020, this year didn't end the way it was supposed to, but you're going to come out stronger on the other side of this. Congratulations and good luck.
Mrs. Gazzetta here. I just wanted to congratulate all the 2020 graduates, and I hope the craziness of the times does not take away of how proud you should be of yourselves and how proud we all are of you. It's a great accomplishment.
Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way, cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your...
Congratulations to the class of 2020. You should know that I'm counting on you to be the leaders we need. I know you can do it.
This is Mrs. Dorso, physics teacher from Ross. I want to say congratulations to all the seniors. You should be immensely proud of yourselves, especially having to navigate all the issues over the last few months. We can't wait to see what you do in your future. We'll miss you. Congratulations.
Memories bring back your...
Brentwood class of 2020, congratulations, and we'll see you soon.
What does resilience look like? The BHS class of 2020, you did it!
Make me happy. This you can bear.
Your house and you're in your house bored. Got online school, but you say that you're bored. You're up all night, you sleep all day. No graduation, so what they gotta say? Not even a prom, so you feel you got Jack. Look to the future, cause that's where it's at. I miss T and I miss you. And guess what, guys? I'm bored in the house too.
Class of 2020, the future is yours. Go out there and build something awesome.
Hi, this is Mrs. Plummer. I'm at Ross High School. This message is for the Brentwood High School graduates of 2020. Congratulations. And I know great things are going to happen for you. You hit a little stumble in the road right now, but I know great things are going to happen for you. Keep your head up. Stay safe. Stay well. Take care. Bye-bye.
Yeah, yeah. And boy, it's a shame.
Hey, class of 2020, the class that'll be remembered forever. Wishing you a lifetime of success and happiness. Congratulations, and go make Brentwood proud.
Hey, congratulations and best of luck.
God's sun rises and shines on you. You know there's nothing.
Your
well-deserved
success, class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We miss you so much, and I wish you the most success in the future.
Never let you go before I go.
Congratulations, today is your day. You're off to great places. You're off and away.
And you may not find any. You'll want to go down. In that case, of course, you'll head straight out of town. It's opener there, in the wide open air.
You'll look up and down streets, look them over with care. About some you will say, I don't choose to go there. With your head full of brains and your shoes full of feet, you're too smart to go down any not-so-good street.
You have brains in your head, you have feet in your shoes, you can steer yourself any direction you choose. You're on your own and you know what you know, and you are the guy who'll decide where to go.
Out there, things can happen, and frequently do, to people as brainy and footsie as you. And then things start to happen. Don't worry, don't stew. Just go right along. You'll start happening too. Oh, the places you'll go.
You'll be on your way up. You'll be seeing great sights. You'll join the high flyers who soar to high heights.
You won't lag behind because you'll have the speed. You'll pass the whole gang and you'll soon take the lead. Wherever you fly, you'll be best of the best. Wherever you go, you'll top all the rest.
On and on you'll hike, and I know you'll hike far. You'll face up to your problems, whatever they are.
Oh, the places you'll go. There's fun to be done. There are points to be scored. There are games to be won. And all the magical things you can do with that ball will make you the winningest winner of all. Fame. You'll be as famous can be, with the whole wide world watching you win on TV.
Except when you don't. Because sometimes you won't. But somehow you'll escape all that waiting and staying. You'll find the bright places where boom boom bands are playing. With banner flip flapping, once more you'll ride high, ready for anything under the sky. Ready because you're that kind of girl and guy.
You'll get mixed up, of course, as you already know. You'll get mixed up with many strange birds as you go. So be sure when you step, step with care and great tact. And remember that life's a great balancing act. Just never forget to be dexterous in death, and never mix up your right foot with your left.
And will you succeed? Yes, you will indeed. 98 3/4% guaranteed. Kid, you'll move mountains.
So, be your name Buxbaum or Bixby or Bray or Mordecai Alley von Allen O'Shea. You're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting, so get on your way. Congratulations, class of 2020. We miss you a ton, and we wish you all the best. Lots of love from the High School English Department.
Hi, class of 2020. It's Ms. Rivas here wanting to wish every senior the best of luck in their future. We are so proud of you. We love you and we miss you.
I can't stand to fly. I'm not that naive.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. You've worked so hard and I am so proud of you. Take this moment with pride and joy and celebrate with your loved ones because you truly deserve it. Felicitaciones a la clase de 2020. Han trabajado fuerte, se lo merecen, se lo ganaron. Cojan este momento con mucha felicidad, orgullo y alegría, y se lo merecen. Felicitaciones de Miss Jaramillo.
I wish that I could cry, fall upon my knees.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Yay!
About a home I'll never.
Hi, class of 2020, it's Mrs. Helbach. Please keep music in your heart as you continue to work hard and achieve your goals. I miss you, I love you, and I am forever proud of you. Congratulations.
Maybe disturbed, but won't you concede? Even heroes have the right to dream, and it's not easy to be.
As you set to graduate high school, go through life with a twinkle in your eye, a smile on your face, but with great and strong purpose in your heart. Congratulations, Brentwood Seniors, Class of 2020.
You can all sleep sound tonight. I'm not crazy.
Congratulations, Class of 2020. You are fearless, strong, and powerful, and I know that you can handle anything that comes your way.
I'm not that naive. Men want men.
Seniors, just because the end of high school looks totally different doesn't change the story of how you got to this point. I'm so proud of you. Congratulations, class of 2020. You did it.
Hey, seniors, I know that this wasn't the end of the year that you thought it would be, but it's your story. Continue to make it great. We're going to miss you. We wish you the best of luck. Take care. Bye.
Thank you.
very first class of graduating students at Brentwood High School. Congratulations.
Coming to you live from Glide Burn Park. Congratulations on graduating. Everyone is so proud of you, and we can't wait to see all the wonderful things you're doing.
It's not easy.
Congratulations, class of 2020. And remember, if you put your mind to it, you can achieve anything you want.
To my seniors, I'm so proud of you. I miss you. Please remember that you're braver than you believe, you're stronger than you seem, you're smarter than you think, and you're loved more than you know. Congratulations. I miss you all.
Can't afford to wait. The future started yesterday, and we're already late.
You will be the class that goes down in the history books for having survived the unimaginable. And we couldn't be more proud. Congratulations.
The Brentwood class of 2020. Don't ever try to match somebody else's timeline that they believe you have. Be destined to be the person you want to become. Congratulations.
Hey, class of 2020, this is Mr. Brooks from the woodshop. You guys didn't dealt a bad hand in your final year at Brentwood High School. You guys have proven to be resourceful and resilient, and this is going to make you stronger as a person. You're going to find that there are no challenges that you cannot overcome. As a first responder, I've seen our young people step up and what they're capable of, and our future is looking brighter and brighter with you in it. Best of luck to a special group, and keep in mind that your story is just beginning.
Good afternoon, students. I would like to start by saying how proud I am of you guys and your accomplishments. This year has brought upon new challenges, but should not take away from the years of time, effort, and diligence you have put forth. Although we may not be able to celebrate this milestone together, I want you to know I'm always with you in spirit and hope you all develop into successful young adults. I will miss you and hope that you carry lessons you learned with me through your adult years. Congrats to all my graduating students, and may you be blessed with much success in the future.
Congrats, class of 2020. Don't let this time in history define your future goals and dreams. Keep working hard and never stop believing in yourself. Proud of all of you.
Hi, Dr. L here. I want to remind you guys, work smarter, not harder. And when opportunity knocks, answer the door.
Of 2020, this is Mrs. Franco. Just wanted to wish you the best of luck and say congratulations.
Congratulations, Brentwood High School class of 2020.
These are your roaring 20s, so get out there and have a great graduation. We love you.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
We're so sad that we can't be there to see you walk during graduation, but we're still here to celebrate.
Congratulations, all my seniors. I wish you much success in the future, and I couldn't be prouder of you.
Hello, class of 2020. Congratulations and good luck from a fellow class of 2020.
Congratulations, seniors 2020. We miss you, we're so proud of you, and we can't wait to see what wonderful things you do with your futures.
This is Mr. Newell, phys ed teacher in the Sonnelly building, just reaching out to all of our 2020 historic graduates. We want to wish you all the best in all your future endeavors. Best of luck with everything you do. Stay strong. Hashtag Brentwood Strong. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations, Brentwood, class of 2020. We're so proud of you, and we love you.
Yay! Oh my goodness, congratulations, Brentwood High School, class of 2020. You did it, and we are so proud of you, and we love you. And remember, just believe in yourselves, and you're destined for greatness. All right, you did it.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Colonel Kalen here. Just do something that you're passionate about and continue the excellence you're used to, and just press forward and make it happen.
all the places you will go, class of 2020, you made. Congratulations to you and your family on this special day. We are very proud of all the work you have done, and I want you to be proud of yourself. Felicidades a todos los estudiantes y a sus padres que se gradúan en este año. Estamos muy orgullosos de cada uno de ustedes. Esperamos
verlos. To the graduating class of 2020, it is unfortunate we have come to this. Social distancing has been catastrophic in what was supposed to be the most rewarding parts of your lives to this point, which is graduating high school. It is my hope that as a result, we and all of you are stronger. I would love nothing more than to give you all hugs and or to dap you up as you close this chapter of your lives. But because of the times, this video is all that is allowed. I wish you all the best of luck, and remember, you are loved. Brentwood for love. I would lay in my
bed and dream about what I'd be. Congratulations to the class of 2020. Although you may not have had the most ideal end of senior year, you've proven strength in times of adversity if you made it this far. In the words of Muhammad Ali, champions aren't made in gyms. Champions are made from something they have deep inside them. A desire, a dream, a vision. They have to have the skill and the will. But the will must be stronger than the skill.
Class of 2020, it's Mr. Wharton here, and I'm just here to congratulate you on your amazing accomplishments throughout the year. We're all very proud of you.
Young, dumb, and broke, but we still got love to give.